I'm Dan Finelli with a little bit of common sense for you. Does this look like a terrorist or this? It's time to stop this political correctness and the invasion of our privacy. Let's face it, if a good-looking, ripped guy without much hair was flying airplanes into the Twin Towers, I'd have no problem being pulled out of line at the airport.